是一种海盗式的或者强盗式的一种。
What the United States has done is pure gangsterism. Apparently, it is using the bill as an excuse to threaten Hong Kong and the whole country. Human rights and democracy is making a steady progress in Hong Kong. But the U.S. is trying to contain and even damage Hong Kong's stability by the bill. I'm completely confident about Hong Kong, and I believe the people of the city want their life to get back to normal.